The EastEnders actor Leslie Grantham has died at the age of 71. Best known for his role as Dirty Den Watts, he was hospitalised in a critical condition in the UK, having returned from Bulgaria, where he had been living since 2013. He first starred in the soap between 1985 and 89 and spoke the first line delivered in the show. His character returned from the dead in 2003, but was written out amid an off-screen scandal in 2005.